Hello, hello guys, and welcome to CryptoBull. I hope that every one of you who have been watching my previous videos that now you are enjoying your profits off in Solr. As you can see, the price is already about 2 cents, and as we reviewed this project when it was only 1/3 cent, so currently you have made already again 600 or 700%. And by the way guys, in upcoming 2 days I will be posting another project like this on my Patreon. If you are interested in my low cap cryptocurrency projects guys, then link will be in first comment of this video, so as in description of this video. In Solr is still going up, and yesterday when I was reviewing, just yesterday, as you remember, price was 1.3 cent, and it is already hitting 2 cent level. And if you are interested more in price prediction videos just like this, which you are watching right now, you can come into my channel, and here is the playlist Crypto Price Prediction 2021. And like I mentioned guys, if you are interested in my low cap cryptocurrency projects, join my Patreon. Link to my Patreon will be in first comment of this video, so as in description of this video. But now let's get into today's project, and this is Ensure Network, or ticker for this project is Ensure. And let's have a look at token economics of this project. As you can see, currently in circulation there is only 7.9 million. This means that in circulation there is a very small amount of coins. But if you look at total or maximum supply of coins, then there is only 100 million of these coins. And I believe that currently it is also a very good time to invest in Ensure Network. But let's take a closer look, and at the end of this video, as always, I will give you my prediction where I think this project could go in nearest future. Currently the price is only 70 cents for this low supply coin. Always, whenever you are investing in some projects, main thing what you should look is at the circulating supply, which is in circulation guys, and what is the price of particular cryptocurrency, whether it's a token or it's a coin. You have to always look at these two parameters, price and circulating supply, because that is that coin or cryptocurrency which you are going to invest in, maybe that is overvalued already, and you will understand it the more you will be doing your researches. I have been reviewing these projects, like thousands of them already. I'm pretty much every day doing my researches and finding new projects. But these are two main parameters which you will have to look straight away whenever you are opening a project, and you have to understand, is it a sustainable to invest? Maybe this is already overvalued. Second thing which we'll have to look at is at when this project was started. As you see, this project was started approximately on 28th of October, which means the project is rather new. And then we see that there is a volume in this project. And second parameter which you should look at whenever you are doing research, this is also a video where I'm trying to explain you also different parameters which I am looking at when I'm doing research. Let me know in comments whether you are interested in this type of in-depth research or not in my future videos. Next parameter which you should look at is trading volume. If it is less than $50,000 or $30,000 in last 24 hours, then I wouldn't pay attention to such project guys. However, if you look at this project, you can see in last 24 hours trading volume is 3.5 million. This means that there is interest and people are trading. So next parameter where I'm going from here and which I'm looking then is markets. I'm now looking on CoinGecko, but you can use CoinMarketCap as well, because these two platforms are very similar guys, and there is also this tab markets, and you can have a look on which cryptocurrency exchanges you can trade this coin. And you can see straight away here that with Ensure Network there is rather many cryptocurrency exchanges where you can trade it. Okay, it is not on Binance guys, but it is on Uniswap. On Uniswap there is a volume for this particular cryptocurrency, 124,000, and then there is a BitMEX cryptocurrency exchange which you have seen not once already in my videos, and this is one of those exchanges where I'm getting most coins which can't be accessed or which you can't get on other cryptocurrency exchanges like Binance for example, and so on and so forth. So as you can see, it is on Hotbit, it is on BitMEX, and it is on other different cryptocurrency exchanges, and it is also available on Uniswap. So you can get it on Uniswap straight away if you are interested, and if you are using for example MetaMask wallet like I was also showing in one of my previous videos. So guys, from token economics perspective, as we can see, this is a rather good buy. By the way, one more thing, if we go into overview, you can have a look here, average price at which people were getting into this project. As you can see, because for example, if price at the very beginning was 1 cent, when this project came out, and they started, for example, selling this project, then this would mean that there is a lot of or huge community of people which could dump on you because they got this token very, very cheap, or this cryptocurrency, they got it very, very cheap. But here, as you can see, the lowest price approximately, or average price which people were buying it, it was 60, 70 cents. There are no people who got it very, very cheap. So this means that these people will not be dumping on you. This means that people, there are no such people who got this token or cryptocurrency for 1 cent, for example, and now they are already in 70x profit and they will be dumping on you. This is another thing which you have to look at when you are doing these coin researches yourself. This is just open maximum, click here on maximum, check all price and check average price at which people were going in. As you can see here, it was, for example, 60 cents. Here people were buying it at 65 cents. Here people were buying at 93 cents. Here people are buying at 60 cents. Here people were buying at 80 cents. Here people were buying at 63 cents. So average price is about 65 cents where people were getting in. And currently price is 70 cents, and that's why I think it's a good buy. But now let's have a look at project itself. And like I mentioned, guys, if you are interested for me in my future videos to do this deeper explanations how I am thinking when I am doing or looking at these parameters, let me know in comments, or I will not be wasting your time in my future videos, guys. But now let's have a look at project. What is Insurance.network? The open insurance platform for open finance. And here, if you go into their white paper, Insure is an open insurance platform for open finance. The project borrows the idea from of Lloyd's London, a marketplace to trade insurance risks where premiums are determined by dynamic pricing model. Capital mining will be implemented to secure capital required to back the risks at any point of time. A three-phase crowd voting mechanism is used to ensure every claim is handled professionally. So this pretty much is insurance platform. They are providing or creating here decentralized insurance platform where people who are getting into these tokens or into these coins ensure they are providing liquidity for these insurances, which can be done here on Insure not network. However, currently they have created only their alpha version or test version on common testnet. So if you are interested, you can come in and check it out here. If you are using your MetaMask, you will need to enable your common testnet on your MetaMask to check how that platform works. And there is underwriting program. This means that you can already stake also by using their original platform, and they have created it also on Zeho recently, as I remember, here on their Twitter, as you see in Insure Network. They have announced for insurers who participated in the capital mining program during our alpha launch, you can now underwrite with your testnet Insure tokens, as you can see here, guys. There they are doing different announcements. And by the way, guys, here on their social media, on their Twitter, on their Telegram, they are also rather active. Last post here was on 21st of January. So this is also live active project which is working on their social media and communicating with people. And here is the last thing, which is also a huge thing about it, that you can stake that. And you can stake it also on BitMEX, as this is one of those cryptocurrency exchanges which I am staking myself, which I am trusting myself, and I'm not advertising any of these projects, guys. This is what I am doing. It's, I am showing you in my videos only what I am doing here on myself, guys. And if you are buying these coins, you can stake them for 84.88% also here on BitMEX. As you remember, guys, I was showing in my previous video, if you are interested to stake on BitMEX, you come in into BitMEX, click here on staking, and you just find this Insure.network, and it is 84.88% per year. Staking rewards are very good. Only thing is that you will need to wait 11 days if you will want to unstake to get your funds released here on BitMEX if you are going to stake. To my opinion, I think that this is a good project, guys. This is a good buy because firstly, circulating supply is still very low. Total supply will be only 45 million. All other million which will go up to maximum supply, those are not even planned in yet now. But here till so far, total supply will be only 45 million. Let's open their contract on Etherscan. And here on Etherscan, you will see that here maximum total supply is only 45 million. And this is what I'm talking about. So yes, guys, this is what I think about Ensure Network. And I think that this price could go much higher because staking is very good. And as you know yourself, guys, that these projects, these DeFi projects, these insurance projects, their coins are getting rather expensive when their projects are getting launched. And by the way, one more thing which I was reading here on their platform is that in 2021 quarter one, they are going to launch mainnet as well. This is another thing. And obviously, you know yourself, guys, if some project is launching mainnet and mainnet goes live, that and only that thing will raise the price of that project's coin. That is also always the hype that when mainnet is being launched for some project. This is just my opinion, like I mentioned. Don't take it as a financial advice, guys, and I hope that you found this video useful. Share your projects and share your coins in comments of this video, guys. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.